parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level one. After that, only the aggressive on level two active. Get on the ground and with this duel, you will knock them down. Activate at different levels of style. Hero amps activate at style level 1. Weapon and melee amps activate at style level 2. Activate at style level 3. At maximum style, all amps go batshit crazy! If you just stand there and do nothing, your style meter will decay. So keep moving and killing! Stay with me, this is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combos. The higher
cool,
your
cool,
combo
cool.
Counter,
the faster you skip the tutorial already. I want to play the game. Fuck's sake. Oh yeah, it's gonna be really fun.
The reason we're cooking this shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running. Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the bats. If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse. You always get a do-over. I set up some barricades and traps around the base, but those won't hold for long. Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base.
All right, the last step is to turn the valve and start cooking.
Fucking go. The fuck is the show? Oh, there you go. Here comes the motherfuckers. Wow. Why is it suddenly nighttime?
Get out in front of them before they even get into the base. Hey man, there's an outer barricade. There's a group of OP and one of the barricades. Use the flaming cannon. Set them all on fire. Use that cannon for weapons now. At night.
This still's overcharge is very sensitive to UV light. I've had some accidents trying to do this during the day.
Oh, that fucking thing. Hurker. Alright, cool. I'm murder this asshole. Oh shit, I died. What the? We lost two overdrives. Overcharges. God dang it! Fuck's sake, I'm such a bad player. Holy fuck. God damn it. Shite. Here comes that motherfucker, man.
You got a unit for weapons now.
What's that? There we go, first try. Dusk till dawn.
Okay, some amps I can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp. You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure
shooting,
to
buddy.
Equip those amps and let me know.
Mini amp ready. Let me see. That doesn't have, oh wait, it's level 1 still. That's almost level 3. Cool. Challenges, we have a bunch of challenges to unlock. Oh, let me grab a gun. An upgrade. Where is he?
Build a new gun.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter. What did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so AK. You were a professional
person.
Got it.
I used to be head of FizzCo security.
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men went totally automated.
Hey,
big mistake.
And Hulk. Smash.